be some fish knowledge I've heard of.
Not even
some
a thing.
kind of makeup thing.
Or maybe it's not even a thing.
Just some made up fish.
I come across some fishing videos that you made the other day. You remember you caught that big, that wolf herring?
Yeah.
On the jetty?
You have another channel called Fishing.
I had
fishing.
That one. I have several channels.
When I hopped on the
Did
channel,
you come
I
across
some,
it?
Yeah. When I hopped on it, I was like, this fella's copying this fella. It's not even this guy. I know it was.
I'm me.
Yeah.
It's me.
But I thought some fella was copying your videos.
No, it's me.
They created a world where robots run everything.
They kill the robots.
And the robots run everything, and this stupid nutcase infected all the robots with this virus. So now all the robots are killing the humans. So we've got to go through and kill the robots.
Wipe out the robots. Do they just multiply? Do they still build them?
Robots build robots.
Oh, so the robots build the robots.
But these are robots that are already built, already instated in the whole factory system thing. Where I'm up to is I'm trying to fight through these robots to get through this section.
Okay, can you teach me some controls?
So I'll just show you. A does pretty much everything.
I know that. Hello.
No, you won't be able to get any out of that.
Why was I shooter?
Oh, you do have another weapon. Press the LB this side. You got that one, and then you got another one that's an electric shot.
What's this? This is a.
Oh, what she does is go, oh, hello, MC. And gives you a, says whether it'll be weapons or thing over there. You've got nothing to do there right now. Because I've done all that.
Hey!
Jump to the pole!
I said A! I pressed A!
Well, you made it.
These are the weaker ones, eh?
Yeah. You need to recharge. You've got several different weapons on your glove.
How do I heal again?
Press the down on the D-pad. Down on the D-pad, not on the thing, on the other one. The little square like that?
The little square? Show me?
This one here, we've always called it a D-pad.
Uh-huh. Oh, thank you.
Because originally, don't forget your balls, go back. Don't forget your balls out of here. Go to where it says RB, and then do that, and then RB. That's just search, you can see what's through the wall.
I'm doing it!
Yeah, that's the one with no blocks, isn't it? Yeah, you can do that too, but you don't need that. Get in there and kill them all. Come on. This little bar down here has to go. Otherwise it just touches you there.
Who wants to fight me? You will.
Okay.
Come see me if I
can fall over. He just drop kicked you.
Lord have mercy.
Yeah. I only met a guy once who could do that properly.
Bro, everything's so easy on PC though. For me.
PC?
Yeah, like. Oh, so it already does it.
It grabs itself.
Oh, okay. Ah. Ah. Ah.
To the poles! You just wasted some of them, now you gotta recharge. Kick you.
Okay, I'm gonna try use my.
You don't say. Finally.
Try use my shotgun to see if that
works. That's very effective.
Anyone wanna fuck with me?
You got two though.
You there, little fucker. Hello?
shot his head off. Right.
Well, yeah, I'm so good.
I'm strong. I'm good. Give that to me.
Do I have your thing? Yes. Can I
back here?
I can't
go that way.
I need a grenade
to
blow this place up.
You've got to fight your way through and you've got to plan and solve puzzles and that kind of thing.
Oh shit. Oh, there's four coming towards me!
Shoot.
I have no power!
Stop saying shoot and actually shoot! Change your weapon, you're out of bullets.
Oh, I've got bullets. Let's see if I can snipe this fella.
You need to do it away from that machine. There's another button that makes your glow go cool with the electric. One button.
He doesn't move.
Okay, that's
fine.
There we go, they're coming. They're coming.
Oh shoot.
We got a weapon. You look around the room everywhere and look for those little round circles because they give you the things that keep you alive. So I'm guessing go up and then go through one of the doors. See that little arrow there? Follow that arrow.
Try look around the room.
See, follow the arrow.
He looks scary as fuck. I'm not going that way.
You have to go that way. There's the arrow.
But I don't have any ammo.
Just use the axe. That's all I ever use is the axe.
There's
only one in here, so don't be that good.
Oh shit,
get to the chopper, but get to the car.
That one looks so fast.
No. Yeah, just press it. Just go to the car and hit, no, go to Dark Ray, go to...
No.
Go to that way.
Let's go!
Just get out of it. Press out of it.
So close with being the
fry
family. Move
side. I'm gonna move the fry family.
There they are. Do you have the fastest Wi-Fi?
Can you walk over there?
Oh, shit, you know this.
Look out, Luke.
I'm playing a game.
Okay,
right
there
now.
You go. Because it'll hit the handle and it'll flip that. Get in a race and it'll be a power. Go back. Why do you have to do things so fast?
Best of all.
Where?
Cold.
Let's see that.
Oh, up the top, there.
Oh.
That one. Change car?
Yeah.
Oh.
Now pick again.
Where's the cool Lambo? Now I want it to be
that one there's cool.
No.
This one is cool because the flaps and all that move when you hit the brakes.
It gets in the car. Yes. It's so real.
I don't know about the red one.
Oh,
there is
a
Yeah, but anyway. Yeah, I'm here today.
Rightio. Cheers,
right.
Bye-bye.
See ya. Did it have blocks and big savers?
Blocks?
Yeah.
You know, the square
things?
Yeah.
Okay.
I
went in the other day and had the music and the things, but no blocks.
Oh yeah, because it was in meditation.
There was nothing in there. It was in meditation.
Yeah, sitting down for my ball.
Okay.
I loved it. I like it now. It's my favourite game.
It's a lot of people's favourite game.
Have you got